I'm gonna release it and, you know, put it in that watering can over there so I can bring it to somewhere where it's easier to look at. I'm not gonna have to stay. Just wanna use this so it doesn't try and kill me. Okay, now I can see what it is. Flip. Jeez. Yep, that's what it does. Come on, little one. Now you like it. Let's wrap here. Okay. Not gonna harm you. I don't want to harm you. Just, can you maybe please get in the bucket? Please? Just please? Just get in the bucket, please. Oop, okay. Please don't get angry. Oh, sorry. Did I hurt you? Oh, flip. How am I supposed to get you in the bucket? Hey, naughty. Little bugger. Sorry, but I'm going to have to use a stick to lead you in. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. Doing it gently. Don't worry. Everyone's watching this video, not hurting it. Just doing it very gently. Yeah. Yes, go in the bucket. The bucket is safe. Cookie, grab it. Okay, the snake is secured. We'll quickly try and put this lid on. I don't think it's for this bucket. It isn't for this bucket. But still, it's gonna work. For anyone that wants to have like a look at it or something. That's what it looks like. Oh, snap. Oh, jeez. Come on, little one. So, guys, I may have found the snake. It's currently raining. Yeah, I was just having a little bit of fun outside. Found this little one. Most likely venomous, trying to attack me. I'm quite scared, so I just put it in here. But it's not very clear for you guys to see.
Maybe this. It's quite hard. Let's see the thing. Oh, wow. I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what species it is. I don't know if any of you guys can recognize it. Don't know what this is, but still, it's not really good. See its outline. It's its head. Can't find its head.
So I think that's enough, but still kind of scared. It's a snake. Can you guys just recognize it? My snake chart is currently over there on the floor because I got so stressed trying to get the phone. But still, nothing on there had anything about the snake or anything that looked, or like a few things looked like it, but one of them said very dangerous, but none of them had like a yellow mouth. I think it has a stripe down its back. So, guys, I may have found the snake. It's currently raining. Yeah, I was just having a little bit of fun outside. Found this little one.
Most likely venomous, trying to attack me. I'm quite scared, so I just put it in here. But it's not very clear for you guys to see. Maybe this. It's quite hard to see the thing. Oh, wow. I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what species it is. I don't know if any of you guys can recognize it. Don't know what this is, but still, it's not really good. See its outline? Yeah. It's its head. Can't find its head. So I think that's enough, but still kind of scared. It's a snake. Can you guys just recognize it? My snake chart is currently over there on the floor because I got so stressed trying to get the phone. But still, nothing on there had anything about the snake or anything that looked, or like a few things looked like it, but one of them said very dangerous, but none of them had like a yellow mouth. I think it has a stripe down its back.